Hey guys, today we have 2010 RDX, Acura RDX Turbo. I need some. There you go. Cut and program keys. This is the old key. This is the new key, blank key. So I'll show you how to cut the blade, program the chip, and program the key fobs. Okay, now we have cut key. That's the old one, and that's the new one. First, we have to try if it works. So that's unlocked. Try to do it both sides. Lock, unlock, lock, unlock. Then we have to program it. Because your old key, let me see, that's your new key, it's the old key. Old key will start the car. Now the new key, make sure it fits good. It turns freely both sides, but when you start it, it'll die. So you need to program this. We got a new. That's the new one. This is the old one. Put the old one on. Make sure you always close the doors. Then let's program it. Go. Service function, immobilizer. Okay. Okay. So this one is Acura, said ignition on. We're already on. Let's see. Put it here. So we'll see it. It turns off. That's off. ignition on. Press OK. Okay. Program. Mobilizer. Keep the ignition on until the tester directs you to turn it off. Okay. Okay. Setup. Okay. Put keys. Add one key. Set switch ignition off. Turn the ignition on with the original key. Okay. Ignition off. Then put the new key. Oops. Then off. Then on again. Then off. Then on. Indicator lights, it's off. So yes. Off again. Then turn on with the original key. Says it's good. Turn it off. Let's try it. So this one is the original key. Starts. Let's put the new one. There you go. Starts. No problem. The other side. All right. This one is to set up your key fob. It says, make sure all car doors are closed. Then to begin, press OK button to wait and wait for next screen. Wait 4 seconds and press release. Okay. Yes. Okay. There you go. That's the old one. And this is the new one. Did you hear that? Then okay. So it failed, but it works. There you go, guys. We're done. Thanks for watching.